I think the only challenge we have with Jubilee, it's because we have people who talk recklessly. We have people who give our party a bad name. Then when it comes to go looking for votes, you didn't see them on the ground. And I think that's the only challenge you are having. My appeal is that if there is an issue within Jubilee, we should sort it out. Even the ones who are selling a different candidate, they are all members of Jubilee Party. They contribute to Jubilee Party. They are earning a salary and they're in Jubilee. If Jubilee was that bad, if Jubilee would be dead like they claim it was dead, what are they doing inside that party? You can't be in a grave. Then you should be moving on. So Jubilee is a strong party. There are few bad people around Jubilee. And the best thing we need to do is restructuring and also involve a lot of young people. You have seen young people feeling like they are left out. And Kiamba was just a lesson and a picture on what is happening in the country. There are many problems. So when people come with money and buy in votes, that doesn't mean that they are popular. It is very important for people just not to think they are popular. Let them do things that can empower people. I am very sad with the situation I found in Kiamba. The young people need a lot of help. And I hope the person who is going to be the MP will help them. Because there's a lot of challenge and a lot of things that I saw in Kiamba. And my heart is very sad that the man I thought would be able to help them has been denied his right. But anyway, as I said, the court will decide. Kiamba people made their decision. They went and voted for their favorite candidate. And I want to say that from tomorrow, we will know who won in Kiamba. There was a lot of monkey business that happened after the polling, and especially the tallying. There's evidence even that was captured on TV where there were votes that were added from nowhere. So IEBC will tell us what happened. But the Kiamba people spoke. And in time, Kenyans will know the truth. For now, because it's a matter that is going to be pursued in court, I am happy that the Kiamba people